Vito Genovese, allegedly one of the most powerful underworld figures in the country, died today of heart failure at a federal penitentiary in Missouri. Genovese was 71 and had been serving a 15-year term for narcotic smuggling. Genovese's influence supposedly was such that he continued to run the New York Mafia from prison.
Fellas.
Okay, fine.
Hello,
it's better now. Yeah, it's better now. Hello, it's okay.
All right. Watch it. Watch it, please. Watch it.
Deep.
All right. Here we go.